Dear Diary, Dr. Dekker is dead. Again. Alderby pushed him from the cliff's edge. 2,500 feet. His body wasn't found, obviously. I want him to be dead this time, but the world still feels cold. Maybe because Professor Alderby is dead too. Killed by one of us. Maybe all of us. But there's hope. A new doctor is coming. I hope they find Professor Alderby's killer. I hope they can cure us. I hope they stay alive. Dr. Dekker is still here. I can feel him.